Hi, I'm Dan Burns, and I'm the physics curriculum and training specialist at PASCO Scientific, and I'm here today to talk to you about our Smart Ballistic Cart Accessory. Got a new one here in the box. Comes with a cable to attach it to a smart cart, but you can use it with any cart. You have your two nylon projectiles and a USB cable for charging. And then we have the Smart Ballistic Cart Accessory itself. There's a power button. There is a couple of aiming screws, which are crucial for adjusting the aim of the cart before you do any demonstration. This one I've already adjusted, but that would be one of the first things you would do. And then there's a timer release button for using it with regular carts. On the side of the Smart Ballistic Cart Accessory is a USB charging port. It has a built-in lithium-ion battery, and then also the attachment for the accessory cable if you're going to hook it up to a smart cart. I've got one already here, and so if I turn it on and then depress the ball in the launcher, it's now ready to go, hit the time release button, and it launches and comes back. Notice it didn't bounce out, and that's because inside is our no bounce pad, and so if it hits that, it tends to just stick to it almost. And so that increases the chances for a successful catch. And so now let's do the demonstration that you usually do. So I'm gonna hit the timer release button and give it a gentle push and let it coast at a constant speed along the track. And so this demonstrates how the horizontal component of the velocity is unaffected by the vertical motion. The cart and the ball continued to move to the right at the same horizontal speed, and so the cart was there when the ball came back down. Okay, now you can see we've attached it to a smart cart. Smart cart doesn't come with a Smart Ballistic Cart Accessory. Another thing that doesn't come with it are safety glasses, which you should wear when you're using this device. I have glasses that work in its place, but you should wear safety glasses. Sometimes you forget you've loaded it. Always treat it like it is loaded. And so what I've done is connected it to either Capstone, our latest version of Capstone, or our latest version of SparkView, and that gives you a control panel that you can set the release instead of by time. You can set it to release by the position of the smart cart. And so this feature is only available on the smart cart. So I've set it to launch after it travels 25 centimeters, which is right before this tunnel. And so if this works right, it'll be the same demonstration as we did with the regular cart, except the tunnel makes it a little more impressive. So here we go. How about that? So the Smart Ballistic Cart catches the ball when they both have the same motion along the track. And so previously they had the same horizontal speed. They also both had zero acceleration. So now I'm gonna change that. I have a string tied to the smart cart going over a pulley attached to a weight. And so the smart cart and the Smart Ballistic Cart Accessory will accelerate along the track. But when the ball gets launched, the ball will stop accelerating in the horizontal direction. It'll have a different acceleration and we'll see something different happen. And so it got left behind. So again, if the motion of the ball and the cart are the same parallel to the track, then the Smart Ballistic Cart Accessory can catch the ball. So in this case, when I release the cart, it's gonna accelerate parallel to the track. When the ball launches, its acceleration is vertical, but it has a component of that acceleration along the track, which is the same as the cart. And so when it's going down the incline, the motion of each is the same and it should catch it. You can find out more about the Smart Ballistic Cart Accessory and how to order it at PASCO.com. You can also find out about our smart carts and other accessories for the smart cart at PASCO.com/smart carts. Also check out the resources in the experiment library. for the Smart Ballistic Cart Accessory that will give you details on how to do the demonstrations we've done here today, plus more.